Karan Johar's dream project Kalank, which is also hailed as the biggest movie of 2019, has finally released. The plotline of the movie was conceived by Karan Johar's father Yash Johar many years ago. The movie has finally seen the lights of the day. The film starring Varun Dhawan, Alia Bhatt, Sonakshi Sinha, Aditya Roy Kapoor, Sanjay Dutt and Madhuri Dixit has been in the news for more than one thing. The film is said to be one of the biggest hits of 2019. But before you hit the theatres, here are some interesting facts about the movie. Sanjay Dutt and Madhuri Dixit's reunion. Sanjay Dutt and Madhuri Dixit will be sharing the screen space in Kalank almost after 22 years. The duo was last seen in Mahanta, released in 1996. Kalank was not the original title. Did you know Kalank was not the original title? The film was earlier called Shiddat. Interestingly, the final title of this film, Kalank, was also the working title of many Karan Johar movies. In fact, Kabhi Alvida Na Kehna was initially called Kalank before the name got changed. Aditya Roy Kapoor was not the original choice. Aditya Roy Kapoor's character Dev Chaudhary in the movie looks every inch regal. But did you know he was not the original choice for the film? Arjun Kapoor was approached earlier to play Dev. However, the actor turned down the role for reasons best known to him. Sanjay Dutt almost opted out of the film. After Sridevi's untimely demise, when Madhuri Dixit came on board, Sanjay Dutt, who had once dated Madhuri, wanted to opt out of the project. Anil Kapoor was likely to be approached to play Sanjay Dutt's character if it didn't work out. Karan Johar had earlier signed Sridevi. After Sridevi's untimely demise, Karan Johar roped in Madhuri Dixit. Karan had approached Sridevi after signing Janhvi Kapoor for Dhadak. Karan Johar's dream project. Kalank was Karan Johar's passion project conceived by father Yash Johar about 15 years ago. Karan was all set to direct the film in 2003, but due to his father's demise, he was too emotionally drained to work on the film from start. Shah Rukh Khan, Kajol and Ajay Devgan were the original star cast. According to the reports, in 2003, Karan Johar's close friend Shah Rukh Khan, Kajol and Ajay Devgan were earlier approached for the film.